Allah, it is in the Quran and the Sunnah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَمِن شَرِّ حَاسِدٍ إِذَا حَسَدٍ. Hasad means if somebody has bad eye or envy or jealous on you. العين حق, Rasulullah said it in the authentic hadith, العين الحسد, the eye is true. It's true. And they said the eye, the evil eye or bad eye, can cause a man to be in his grave and a camel to be slaughtered and cooked. It is true, and has that evil eye or bad eye has shaitan. Let's see, if you or somebody in your family, your kids, anybody you know, you can realize yourself if you have bad eye or somebody give you a bad eye or not. There are some signs of that. You can realize it, you can understand it yourself. First of all, if you see that man, subhanAllah, sweating all the time. Sweating all the time. Or that person, could be a girl or boy or woman or man, any person, is feeling like his body is very hot, heat in his body all the time. Even the air condition is working, but he's still feeling that so hot, you know. And that person also, you see him like thinking a lot. He's sitting with you, but his mind is not with you. Yasrah, yani he's not focusing, subhanAllah. And he's also, he cannot memorize, his memory is so bad, and he forgot a lot also, start forgetting. And he's very lazy, became lazy. He doesn't want to move, he doesn't want to do anything. That person also, he has bad eye. Also, if you see that person, all of this together, you know, together, this is what I'm saying, if they come together, means that person has a bad eye. If you see him also has lots of gas in his stomach, his stomach become like big balloon and small and came big, small, big, and lots of gas. He is not, without any reason, without anything, just like that. Sometimes he has like some kind of pain in his body, especially under the his chest or something like that, you know, under the his breast. Also maybe in his body also certain pain in certain part of his body. If you read Quran on him, also there is some change can happen to him. If you read Quran on him, you see his eyes tearing, yeah, without crying, because if he cry with maybe loud sound or something, he make loud voice while you read Quran, maybe he has jinn or sihr, magic. But if he start tearing and sweating when you read Quran in him, without any sound, just tearing and sweating and yawning all the time like this, means that person has bad eye. Also, for that you can read for him Surah Tabarak in the beginning of this chapter, or last ayah in Surah Al-Qalam, وَإِنْ يَكَادُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَيُزْلِقُونَكَ بِأَبْصَارِهِمْ لَمَّا سَمِعُوا الذِّكْرِ وَيَقُولُونَ إِنَّهُ لَمَجْنُونَ وَمَا هُوَ إِلَّا ذِكْرٌ لِلْعَالَمِينَ. And you can read, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ. One fourth and put it on. Or you can make nafth also in your chest like this. Or Bismillah, Bismillah, Bismillah. Or you can read الرُّقْيَةَ الشَّرْعِيَّةَ in general. It's good for you. سِيرَةُ الْبَقَرَةَ in general good for you. المعوذات three times is good for you. Last ayat of Surah Al-Hashr. لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله. All of that, inshallah, will help you to get out of this bad eye, inshallah. From the Sunnah also, I know that they do that in Saudi Arabia, and they get, subhanAllah, without any hesitating, if they feel somebody has bad eye in somebody, if they know his house, I know that, they go to him and they say, go make wudu for me. Tawadda li, make wudu for me. And if we can do that with that person, said, you have bad eye on me, go make wudu for me. Take his wudu and wash your body with his wudu. That's Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that. And there are too many shawahid from the Sunnah, is telling us the authentic hadith, talking about the same point I'm talking about, which is the evil eye or the bad eye. It is in the Quran, also in the Sunnah. وَمِن شَرِّ حَاسِدٍ إِذَا حَسَدٍ. Very important, inshallah. Read al-ma'awidhat, قُلْ عَوْضُ رَبِّ الْفَلَقِ قُلْ عَوْضُ رَبِّ النَّاسِ قُلْ عَوْضُ رَبِّ الْأَحَدِ. Make ruqya for yourself. If that will be difficult for you, you cannot do it, go look for somebody, he knows how to do the ruqya. inshallah, he can make ruqya for you, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. Because there are too many things, you know, subhanallah, we are really heedless about it. We don't know more information about it. That's why you have to ask the Sheikh if you feel something just, you know, is not normal in your body happening to you. I know you go to the medical doctor, I don't have any problem with that. But most of the people, they come to me, they said, already Sheikh, we make all the analysis, blood, test, whatever, went to the doctors, but nothing working. Nothing, the results all good, but nothing working. We still have the same pain, same problem. This is because of the bad eye. And the Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, most of the Muslim Ummah, they die or they get sick because of the bad eye. Yes. وَمِن شَرِّ حَاسِدٍ إِذَا حَسَدٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I'm asking Allah Azza wa Jal protection for you and your family. I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to cover us all up with His satr, with His rahmah, with His mercy, tranquility, ameen, ya rahman rahimeen, and to protect all of us and our kids, ameen, ya rabbal alameen. And if you need any help, you need anything regarding that, you can just email me at ask.salam@gmail.com, ask.salam@gmail.com, or call me if somebody knows where I am. Inshallah, I can give you advice or help you about that, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.